God created the heavens, and inside the heavens, he created the angels. Among the archangels was the being known as Lucifer, the highest archangel of all. But he grew arrogant and was casted out of heaven. His greatest deception was yet to come, an attempt to prevent the birth of the Messiah through the contamination of the messianic line.